Bollywood director and producer Karan Johar, who acquired the rights to release Bahubali in Hindi, held a special screening of the film at the Yash Raj Studios in Mumbai on Thursday for his closest friends from the industry. The screening was attended by Jackie Bhagnani, Siddharth Shukla, director Vikas Bell and Karan Vahi, among others. UTV head honcho Siddharth Roy Kapoor also made an appearance at the screening. Bahubali, made at a budget of ₹250 crore, is said to be the costliest Indian film. It stars Prabhas, Rana Dagubati and Tamanna Bhatia, among others, in key roles. The film will hit big screens today. Honest Report.